minutes après le métro.
Looks like what's going on is cool. Because she's back home, people are like, what are they doing?
It's a thank you.
Jeez, look at that. Oh my god. I like that. I want it.
Okay, I'll buy it.
Remember, they get big.
It's true. I can almost imagine like my dog from back home playing with one.
Oh, by the way, I'm a Hey, second tune, War Rail, love you guys.
Ik drink daar alleen. Ik heb geen rechter donderhulp van iemand. Dat is echt kinderen. Ja. Zo dit.
Ja, ik denk dat ze gewoon zijn.
Ja, ja. Dat ze blij zijn met de aandacht.
Against human beings, and she will behave like any other wild elephant out there. That process of reintroducing the bat into the world takes a minimum of about 5 years before it happens, a maximum of 10. And it takes a long time because elephants will maintain their groups and families. Strangers are not just invited anyhow in a hard wild elephant. So that is why often need a long time to communicate with these groups of wild families before they can be accepted in the wild family. It also depends on different characters of different elephants. It depends on the reasons that caused them to be orphans, and also their age when they became orphans. And that's why some might take a short period before being adopted, a short period in terms of 5 years. Others might take a long period in terms of 10 years. But the most important thing is, they will eventually all get accepted in a herd of wild elephants. They will all become wild, and we'll be a nicer life out there. So when we see that happen, we feel great because we believe we've achieved our target. Our main target is to rescue them because they've been found orphans and raise them here before reintroducing them back into the world. And that happens mostly when these babies are at the age of about 8 years and above. So this means if a young elephant comes to the nursery, this elephant will stay with us for a minimum of 8 years. The first 3 years will be the nursery. Different reasons have caused all these babies to be orphans. The human water conflict is one of the major reasons that have caused them to be orphans. Human water conflict is a real problem in our country. And it is a problem because there is an increase in population of man compared to the space or size of land. And this has caused human beings to occupy areas that belong to wild animals. Areas where these animals have known to browse and look for water have been occupied by people. Migratory routes of wild animals no longer exist. They've been occupied by farmers and people who are doing farming, building structures and doing lots of development in some areas. And if these animals want to migrate from one area to another, it's very difficult because the village comes and the owners of these forests. So if identified, we are conducted, and we have to fly out immediately to go and help to raise.
Je vais te dire pour moi-même.